In today's video, we will talk about how to upload a video to Facebook properly with a thumbnail, description, tags and subtitle, which type of videos Facebook will monetize if our channel is eligible, and what can we do to increase the organic reach in Facebook. So without further ado, let's get started. Hello and welcome to my channel. If this is your first time, please hit the subscribe button and also the notification bell to get notified whenever I post a new video on this channel every Tuesday and Friday. So before we start, it's a little disclaimer that I have just recently verified my page from Facebook and have started putting my YouTube videos on my Facebook page. So I am not an expert on Facebook, but I know a lot about search engine optimization. So these few suggestions I am implementing on my own videos. And after 2 months, I will make another video to see the results of all these efforts. So stay connected and we will discuss later on. So now I will jump on my computer and I will show you what I am doing for my YouTube videos. The important thing about uploading a video directly to Facebook is that that video must be your own video. Therefore, you will be able to make money from this video once your Facebook page is monetized. And for monetization, you need 10,000 followers and 30,000 1-minute views in last 60 days from those videos which are longer than 3 minutes. So these are two important things for monetization. And the third important thing is that monetization is only available in certain countries. But all this monetization you will only be able to get if the video is your own and you are uploading the video properly and directly to Facebook. And today we will also learn how to put a thumbnail and how to put subtitles, tags, description and these kind of things. So let's get started. There are many ways you can post a video on Facebook, and one way is just by putting a link. As you can see that I have posted this video, and this video is just a link from YouTube. So this is not the video which I uploaded directly to Facebook. Instead, I just inserted a link on my Facebook. So this is one way to post a video. But this video will not benefit me if I want to monetize my video on Facebook. Although this is my own video, but because this video has not been uploaded directly to Facebook, so this video cannot make money on Facebook. And the second thing is that Facebook algorithm will not show this video to many people, because Facebook algorithm favors the video which you upload directly on Facebook. And this is what we are going to learn in this video. So there are a few ways you can upload your video on Facebook directly. Now the simplest way is to start a new post. So this is the post area. I can start a new post and I can put something about my video, a brief introduction. And then there is an icon here, photo and video. If I click on that, so let's say I upload this video. And now when the video is uploaded, this icon will change. And now I can see that my video has been uploaded. And one important point is that make sure that your video must be at least 3 minutes long in order for you to make money later on when you are eligible for monetization. And now I can post this video. And I will get this message that this video in your post is being processed and we will send you a notification when it's finished. Now I got this notification. Your video is ready to view. You can now watch it. Now you can click on this more and videos. And now this is the video which we uploaded. Now this was one method. Now if you want to put a thumbnail on this video, so you click on this edit. And then edit this video, because this is my personal account. This is not my Facebook page. On this account, I can only select some of the thumbnails which are available by Facebook using these arrows. So if I click on right, there is a little different image and it will give me a few more options. If I click here like this, so any of these thumbnails I can select for this video, but I cannot upload any custom image. I also have the ability to upload my subtitles or the transcript of the video in .srt format, which is also the format for YouTube, and it's a good practice to upload the .srt file for your subtitles. But now I have selected this thumbnail and then I can just press save. and now my video appears here. So this was the method when you upload a video using a post and on your personal page. Now the best way to upload a video is on your fan page or the business page. So I have these three business pages. I will show you how to upload a video on the business page now. So I just click on one of my business pages. On your Facebook page, you have this publishing tools. So if I click on that, on the left hand side, I have two tools available. One is called Creator Studio and then Sound Collection. This Creator Studio is a very powerful tool from where you can manage all your videos on your Facebook account. So therefore, I'm going to click on this Creator Studio. And now this is the Creator Studio where we have a lots of options, just like YouTube Creator Studio. And on the left hand side, we also have this monetization tab where we can set different things for monetization if you are eligible. So let's go back to home. If you are in the home area of your Creator Studio, you can click on this upload video, and then you can upload either a single video or multiple videos. So I just click single video. Now I can upload a file. So let's say I upload a file so that I could show you how to change the thumbnail. So let us say I upload this file. Now I can add a title here. I can also describe my video. I can also put some tags here. There are few tags available for me to search. And then on the right hand side, I have the option to put the subtitles or the captions. If I click on that, now I can upload my .srt file, as you can see here. And if I am putting my YouTube video, I can download this file from YouTube and I can upload on my Facebook page as well. So let's say I click next. Now it will show me some of the important parameters here, that my video is 3 minutes long, video description is available, tags are available, and video is HD quality. So if everything is fine, then I can press the publish button. I can also schedule this video for a particular time. You can also select this premiere and create a hype for your fans, so they will be waiting for your video. So you can also click on this and set it as a premiere. But currently we want just a video post and we want it to publish now. And then just hit publish. It will take some time because this video file is a large file. Now I got this message that my video is being processed. Now if I click on this content library, now I can see my video here and I can see that the video has been published. Now let's see how we can put our thumbnail to this video. As you can see that these thumbnails look good, and this is the thumbnail for this video, and I want to put this thumbnail on my video. So to do that, I have to click on these three dots and then edit post. And here if I click on this thumbnail, it will show me few options from my video which Facebook thinks the best options. But I can also add a custom image, and this facility is not available on your private Facebook account. This is only available if you have a Facebook page, fan page or business page. So if I click on no add image, so this is my thumbnail for this video. So I just open it, and now my thumbnail appears here, and I can just click save. Now let's see how we can put the subtitles. To do that, again click on edit post. I will highly recommend that you always put subtitles and captions with your video, because on Facebook the organic reach is very low. You will get only few views, and if you put the subtitle and captions and some tags and certain keywords, then chances are that you might get some views. Because this is the problem: if I post my video on YouTube, I get 1,000 of views, but when I post on Facebook, I don't get any views because organic reach is not good. So this is one of the way you can increase organic reach, because the algorithm will notice this thing that you have put some subtitle and captions to your video. So the video is definitely important. So you can do that. If I click on this, it will give me the same dialog box, and I can upload the .srt file. And if you want to translate into other languages, so what you can do is you can have your English transcript in notepad file or some document file, and then you use Google Translate and then translate that document and then upload in another language, because that will also increase your organic reach. So these are the few steps which you, if you take, put the thumbnail, the keywords, the subtitles, then your organic reach might increase. So now we can save this. And now we have a video with a perfect thumbnail. Now if I hover over this image, as you can see that the size of this thumbnail is 1920 by 1080 pixels, which is acceptable. And I have also tried other dimensions. The size of this image is 750 by 422. So this also looks good. So Facebook is very good in accommodating various sizes for your thumbnails. So it's not very critical. You can play around with this, whatever looks better for you. So these were few things you can do to upload videos properly on Facebook. So I hope you like this video. If so, please give it a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. See you next time.